राधे 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 प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे 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 प्रेम गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे प्रेम गारे श्याम
जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे 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 प्रेम गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे 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 प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे 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 प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे
कृपावृष्टा मोपे पारसा
कला Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Prema Radhe Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Prema Radhe Shyam Jivani Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe
राधे राधे प्रेमय गाधे कृष्ण छाता की जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे प्रेमय गाधे श्याम छाता की जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे राधे जय 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 श्री राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय जय श्री राधा रानी जय जय श्री राधे
जय जय श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय जय श्री
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे राधे प्रेमय गाधे श्याम जीवनी जय 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 श्री राधे
राधे राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे
जय 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 श्री राधा रानी
जय 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 श्री राधे जय 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 श्री राधा रानी जय 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 श्री राधे 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 प्रेमय गाधे श्याम जीवनी जय 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 श्री राधे प्रेमा थारंगिने नित्या वाहिनी
प्रेमा थारंगिने नित्या वाहिनी
प्रेमा थारंगिने
नित्या सुहागिनी Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Prema Radhe Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Prema Radhe Shyam Jivani Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe
Jai 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 Sri Radha Rani, Jai 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 Sri Radhe,
Jai 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 Sri Radha Rani,
Jai 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 Sri Radhe,
Jai 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 Sri Radhe,
Jai 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 Sri Radha Rani, Jai 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 Sri Radhe,
Radhe 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 Prema Yagade,
Shyam Jivani, Jai 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 Sri Radhe. Radhe 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 Prema Yagade, Shyam Jivani, Jai 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 Sri Radhe. Radhe 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 Prema Yagade, Shyam Jivani, Jai 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 Sri Radhe.
Jai 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 Sri Radhe,
Radhe Radhe Radhe. Sri Radha.
Mohini Gauri,
hari radhe 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 premaya gade shyam jivani jay 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 shri radhe Krishna Swami ji jai 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 Shri Radhe 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 Premaya Gade Krishna Swami ji jai 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 Shri Radhe Jai 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 Shri Radha Rani Jai 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 Shri Radhe Jai 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 Shri Radha Rani Jai 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 Shri Radhe 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 Premaya Gade Shyam Jivani Jai 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 Shri Radhe जय 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 श्री राधा रानी, जय 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 श्री राधे। Jai 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 Sri Radhe.
Jai 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 Sri Radhe. Jai 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 Sri Radhe.
Jai 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 Sri Radhe.
कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी, वृषभानु सुते देवे प्राणमामि हरि प्रिये। राधे 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 प्रेमय गारे श्याम जीवनी, जय 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 श्री राधे।
Govinda jaya jaya Gopala jaya jaya,
Govinda jaya jaya Gopala
Govind, Jaya Jaya.
Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala Jaya Jaya Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala Jaya Jaya Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala Jaya Jaya Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana 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 Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala 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 Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda
Govinda Jaya Jaya
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jaya Jaya
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Everybody
Rama Rama Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare Hare
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare Hare Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Hare
Krishna
Hari Hari Rama Hari Rama
Swami has a very religious Jewish background, but for the last 20 years he has been traveling all over the world, and from 1972 he has joined the Srila Prabhupada's movement, and for the last few years he has been actively preaching in the American universities, particularly on the eastern coast, and he spends about eight months a year in India, where also he is preaching on an average 1 to 2 programs a day at various colleges, almost all the management colleges as well as the day colleges, plus certain public programs also. Radharath Swami has a very deep knowledge of all the religions, bona fide religions of the world. Since he studied Buddhism for almost a year, so also he studied Islam for 6 months. He stayed in Turkey as well as in the Middle East, and being born in a Jewish family, he has been an expert in the Torah and the also the Christian religion, and of course he is also now an expert on the Vedic Vaishnava philosophy. So these few words we'll now hear. His Holiness Radharath
Swami. नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
ॐ नमो भगवते Sutra is the most sacred invocation, which is the first verse of the great Srimad Bhagavatam, which is the essence of all Vedic literatures, written in the maturity of his divine realizations by that great incarnation of Godhead, Srila Veda Vyasa. It is described in the Shastra that after Veda Vyasa had written the four Vedas, he was still not satisfied with this great contribution to the world. You see, previous to this Kali, he was still not satisfied with this great contribution to the world. You see, previous to this Kali Yuga, Shabda Brahma, or that pure sound vibration describing the absolute truth, was passed down from guru to disciple through the process of oral reception. In the previous ages, man had a great power of memory. Now we are very proud of our technology. In Japan, they manufacture very, very highly efficient tape recorders, audio tape recorders, video tape recorders. So many varieties. Now they can make tape recorders only so big so that you can carry them anywhere and get first-class sound reproduction. And we consider this is a very advanced civilization that we are creating through technology. But previous to Kali Yuga, there was absolutely no need for a tape recorder. Because factually anyone, after they heard anything once, they would never forget it for the rest of their life. This was the power of their memory. The reason their memory was so powerful was because of their piety. Because they lived such clean, pure lives, and the atmosphere was of such a clean and pure nature, that their lives were very long, they had infallible memories, and there was great prosperity throughout the world. But in this age of Kali Yuga, it is described, Manda Sumanda Mandayo Manda Bhagi Upadrita. This is the age of quarrel and hypocrisy. It is the age where men are very, very lazy when it comes to spiritual life. People become very impious. Kalo Sudra Sambhave. Everyone in Kali Yuga is born a Sudra or less. We may be proud of our high birth. You know the Varnashram system, Chatur Varnamayas Tristan Guna Kama Vibhavisham. According to one's qualities and one's actions, one is designated as either a Brahmin, a Kshatriya, a Vaishya, or a Sudra. But in Kali Yuga, everyone is born Sudra or less. Even the Brahmins are Brahmins among Sudras. And they have to undergo great tapasya, great sacrifice, taking of very, very solemn vows to really come to the platform of a genuine Brahman. And it is described that in most cases in Kali Yuga, the Brahmins are Dvija Bandhus. That means they are fallen persons who by birth only have the Brahmin caste. And the Brahmins, being the heads of society, who are supposed to give spiritual leadership to the rest of society, when they are corrupt, when they are impure, then what hope is there for spiritual direction for the common man? This is the condition of Kali Yuga. People are lazy. People are unlucky. People have very, very short, fallible memories. And people are very unfortunate because they forget the real goal of life, which is self-realization. Because they are so infatuated by the temporary allurements of so-called success and prosperity of this world, wherein all these things are ultimately stolen away by the force of almighty time. So you see, transcendental knowledge was infallibly remembered simply by the sound vibration coming from the guru into the ear of the disciple. Therefore, there was absolutely no need for writing scriptures. But foreseeing the influence of Kali Yuga and wanting to establish the proper criterion of what is truth and what is the proper way of life, the Supreme Lord Himself incarnated as Vyasadeva to write the Vedas. At one time there was one Veda, the Atharva Veda. But to further explain it, he divided it into four: the Rig Veda, the Yajur Veda, the Sama Veda, and the Atharva Veda. But knowing that the common man would not be able to understand the essence of the four Vedas, he further explained them by writing the 108 principal Upanishads, and then many corollary Upanishads as well. But knowing that the Upanishadic literature was easily misinterpreted, he explained that by writing the 18 Puranas, the Mahabharata. And then, after writing all these literatures, he decided to simplify it, put it all in codes, and explain the essence of everything in the Brahma Sutra or the Vedanta Sutra. He was living in his ashram in Badrinath, Badarika Ashram, on the bank of the holy Saraswati River. And one day, he was considering all that he had done for the welfare of humanity. And he came to the realization that he still was not satisfied. He could not understand why. The greatest, biggest, most philosophical body of spiritual literatures he had offered to mankind to show them the way to the perfection of life, the way to real happiness and peace, it still wasn't. There was an emptiness in his heart. At that time, his spiritual master, the great saint Narada Muni, appeared on the scene. It is said, by the mercy of Krishna one gets guru, and by the mercy of guru one gets Krishna. You see, even when God appears in this world, he accepts a guru just to teach us the necessity of accepting a guru. Do you think Vedavyas needed a guru? He was avatar of Krishna. He was the knower of past, present, and future. Sarva Kala Gyan. But yet, in order to establish the proper conduct of a human being, even when God appears on earth, he accepts a spiritual master. Krishna says in Gita, Yad yad acharati sthrestas tad tad eve karochana sa yad pramanam kurute lokas tadam paratate. That what the great men do, the common men follow. Whatever example they set by their exemplary acts, all the world will pursue. And who is greater than God? Therefore we find that Lord Ramchandra, the supreme absolute, the personality of Godhead, when he appeared on this earth, he was always very humble to the sadhus. He accepted Vasishtha Muni as his Shiksha Guru, and he became his humble servant. He accepted Vishwamitra Muni as his guru, and he would massage his feet and collect wood for him. He would even go out with a begging bowl and beg alms to bring back for his guru. When he was living in the forest, great sages like Bharadraj Muni and Atri Muni, Lord Sri Ramchandra, Lakshman, and Sita Devi, they bowed their heads at these great sages, lotus feet, worshipped them, and received instructions from them. And all these great saints, they knew that Ram was God. How could we instruct you? You are Jagat Guru, the Supreme Master. But Ram would tell them, yes, of course. You do not have to tell me this. Vedaham samatitani varatamanani chaduna bhavashani chabutani mamtu vedanakashchana. Krishna says in Gita, I know everything happened in the past, everything is happening now, and all things that are yet to come. I know all living beings in full, but no one can know me in truth. But still, for the sake of showing the proper path to all humanity, I must also humble myself before the sadhus and receive knowledge. So therefore, this is my leela. So you, O great sadhu, please accept my service, accept my humble obeisance, and impart knowledge unto me. Krishna accepted Sandipani Muni as his guru. And you know the story, when the great Brahmin Sudama Vipra, who was a poor beggar, came to the royal palace of Lord Sri Krishna in Dwarka. Lord Hari came down from his throne, put Sudama Vipra on the royal throne of Dwarka, and with his own hands washed his feet, massaged his legs, and offered the most menial, humble service to this great sadhu. So do not think that Vedavyas was actually in need of knowledge. But he was performing the great leela of the Lord. He was feeling dissatisfied as a lesson for all of us. And at that time, Srila Narada Muni appeared. And Narada Muni spoke to Vedavyas. He said, you are feeling an emptiness, a dissatisfaction in your heart. I can tell you why. Because although you have given all knowledge of the absolute truth within the Vedas, you have given a means for all classes of men to elevate themselves. You see, within this material creation, there are three gunas. Three modes of material nature. The Sanskrit word guna is literally translated in English as rope. And everyone is bound or tied by these ropes of the influences of nature. There is tamoguna, which is the mode of ignorance. And what are the symptoms of those who are influenced by tamoguna? They are very lazy. They take great pleasure in sleeping. They take great pleasure in intoxications, such as drinking alcohol, taking of drugs, smoking of cigarettes. They are very fond of ghastly acts, violent acts which cause harm to others. They are very fond of stale food, or food which is a product of bloodshed and the slaughtering of innocent animals. So therefore, there is a whole section of the Vedas for those people who are so godless by nature, somehow or other let's capture their intelligence and get them to accept some religious principles in their life so that they can be elevated. So you worship this particular demigod or demigoddess, and when you smoke your ganga or your hashish, you say their name. You chant their name before each puff. Or before you slaughter your animals, you whisper in their ear, I'm killing you now, in your next life you get to kill me. And on the dark moon night, once a month, you have to personally kill that animal yourself before the demigoddess, and then you can eat. For those in the mode of ignorance, it's the only way to capture their attention and engage them in a religious life. And then there is Rajaguna, which is the mode of passion. Those in the mode of passion, they are very inclined toward working very, very hard to make more and more and more money, become wealthier and wealthier and wealthier, and compete to get more and more, more prestige, more money, more fame. They're often very, very much inclined toward sex. They like foods that are very hot, very like that. Very opulent foods, which stimulate the senses. For them, there is also a means of elevating them, by which they could come to that platform of the mode of goodness. Sattva-guna. Those in the mode of goodness, they like poetry. They like the more classical forms of music. They like nature. They are pious. They like to do good for others, give in charity, help the neighbor, live a religious life, a good life, a clean life. Eat only those foods which are very fresh and wholesome. Krishna says in Gita, Traigunya Vashya Veda Nistraigunya Babarjuna Nirvanmo Nitya Satvasto Niyogakshe Mahatmavana. Factually, most all the Vedas and most all the scriptures of the world deal with the three modes of material nature. They are for people in those lower modes to gradually elevate them to the higher modes. Narada Muni explained, Artha Kama Dhamma Moksha. Economic development, religiosity, sense gratification, and liberation is the basic theme of most all the scriptures of the world, and it is also the basic theme of the Vedas. But Narada Muni explained to Vedi Vyas, but economic development, sense gratification, religiosity and liberation, artha, kama, dhamma, moksha, are not the goal of life. And you have not yet written a scripture which exclusively deals with nothing but the ultimate goal of life. You have described it, but it is mixed. It is mixed with so many other instructions in all the other religious literatures. You will not find real satisfaction until you explain exclusively the ultimate goal of life alone. Now you write this literature, where you glorify the purest, most elevated saintly devotees of the Lord, and how they have surrendered everything in pure devotion to the Lord. And in this literature, you describe the all-glorious pastimes of Lord Sri Krishna as he appeared on this earth and revealed the divine lila of Goloka, the spiritual world, Vrindavan. So after this mature realization,